Hannibal is marching on to Rome with his army. They have already defeated the Roman consuls twice in Cisalpine Gaul, thus convincing strong contingents of Celtic warriors to join them in the fight against the Republic. The consul Caius Flaminius must stop this advance at all costs. From his camp near Lake Trasimeno, he carefully examines the hills in front. Hannibal and his army are near. At the break of dawn, the consul orders his legions to start out. The enemy is moving between the narrow valleys and must be followed at a distance.